mechanics and merry holidays! This is part 2 of the tutorial in which we will show you how to replace the two dashboard airbags and the pretensioners of the two front seat belts on a Passat CC. As I previously mentioned in part 1, the owner of this car had the misfortune to drive into an unmarked ditch on the side of the road. Because of this small collision, the two dashboard airbags and the pretensioners of the two front seat belts were deployed. Airbags and modern seat belts use explosive igniter material, so after they are deployed, you have to change the entire system. I also linked in the description section a video on the evolution of seat belts to the present design. For this operation, we used original parts from an auto junkyard. Of course, you can order these parts as well. Don't forget to tell us if you like the video and support our channel by pressing the subscribe button. For this operation, you will need a set of plastic trim tools, a flattened screwdriver, a Phillips screwdriver, and a pair of cutting pliers for zip ties, a T25, a T20, a T15, an M12, an M8, an 8mm socket, and a 10mm socket. The dashboard, the steering wheel airbag, the pretensioners of the seat belts, and the passenger side airbag. First, remove the side cap of the dashboard and then the door trim. To remove the glove compartment, you need to remove 7 T20 bolts located as illustrated. There are 4 bolts inside the glove compartment and 3 bolts right under it. Remove the wiring. This is where the passenger side airbag is located. Remove these two connectors. To remove the airbag connector, you have to pull out the yellow center clip. Then remove the following bolts. To remove the two side trims of the center console, pull them downwards and then to the back. Remove the bolt from under the steering wheel. Remove the trim of the navi and then the connector for the emergency lights. Remove the four bolts holding the navi in place and pull it out. Remove the connectors. Remove this bolt holding the trim around the steering wheel. Remove this trim from the center console and the bolts from under it. To release the two control modules, you need to press this metal clip backwards. Remove the two bolts from under the ashtray. Remove the connector for the lighter. Remove the trim surrounding the climate control module. The module is held by these four bolts. Under it, there are two more bolts you will have to remove. Under two small side caps, you will find two more bolts holding the steering wheel's trim. Remove the silver dashboard trim. And then the analog watch. Remove these bolts holding the dashboard on the driver's side. The side trim and then the A-pillar trims. To remove the center console, you will have to remove the back power outlet. And these two bolts. To remove the light switch, place it on zero, press it, switch to auto, and pull.
section for any questions or suggestions, and if you find our videos interesting, make sure you subscribe for the latest Wannabe Mechanic videos. Bye bye!